It's going to be an evening of stories of the village folk scene, the change, the music, and the social politics forever.
Down to Baltimore, got no carpet on my floor. Come along, go with me, or we'll go back to Tennessee.
I became a socialist when I was in college. I believed that everybody in the world should have food and shelter and education. And later I realized that there was health care.